Driver's ready, marshal's ready, starting less than 5. Your first turn, guys, take a claim. Oh, little, looks like Sean Hurley losing a lot of places there. There's Phil at the leader. Here comes Yan. Oh, keep those starts clean, guys. They're not gonna wait 6 minutes. So we got Phil, we got Yan. We got Sean, looks like, trying to make his way back up. And that's Tom Diaz and Sean. Looks like Phil's now in second. Yan is at the end of the straightaway now. There's a good battle going on, 1 and 2. We're coming on the triples. Oh, looks like Phil's going to take him on the inside here. Good recovery by Yan. Looks like Sean and Diaz are fighting. Oh, Sean gets caught up in the fight. Oh, and Phil's caught up. Yeah, put him down. Go, go, go. Okay, let's go, guys. Looks like that's Tom Diaz. Here comes Sean Hurley at fourth. Yan pulling out a nice lead at the end of the straightaway. Here comes Tom Diaz getting hooked up. Phil not taking advantage. Now he's taking advantage. Here he goes. Sean taking the inside of everybody. Look at that. Oh, but it hits the pipe. Here comes Diaz and Phil. Here comes Phil on the inside. Go, go, go. Oh, nice recovery. Oh, and Phil's doing wheelies and a whole bunch of stuff. Keep it easy, guys. Keep it easy. Looks like here we go. There's Tom Diaz right there in the 501. There's Phil in his laser. And there's Sean in his Losi. Oh, Phil's on his back. Flip him over, please. Thank you. Phil, take it easy on the throttle. You're going to catch Sean right there. Oh, Sean loses it. And there's Phil taking it. Let's see. Yan pulled out a huge lead. Just coming over the loop right now. Oh, doing it right. Seeing how it's done, and he's doing it. There's Diaz, second place, followed by Phil. Phil's a little throttle happy there. Keep it easy, Phil. Keep it on all fours. And in the air. Looks like Diaz and Sean are battling. Oh, big battle on the table, guys. Oh, Sean takes that one. Not sure who that is. That Dan Brown and Steve Newstead in there. Oh, Diaz losing a lot of time there on that. Marshall, keep an eye open. Okay, where's Yan? Oh, Yan's on his back on the far right side. Looks like he's gonna give Diaz some time to catch up. Phil still holding that third, fighting hard against Sean. Phil doing cartwheels at every turn, you see him. Easy, Phil. Sean's taking advantage of the acrobatics. Sean with a nice turn there. So Yan still got a huge lead. Yan, just keep it nice and smooth. You're gonna walk away with this one. 3 minutes left, guys. Still have to race. Anything can happen. Diaz taking it nice and smooth through there. Hit the brakes. There we go. Phil doing. Phil. I'm gonna train you on that turn after. Oh, we need Phil in the dungeon there. Oh, Diaz. Let's look at our order here. We got Yan. Starting to lap the field here, that's your leader there. Yan, you know what? You got such a lead, just let them all race. You'll get by them all. So we got Diaz coming on the triple now, having a hard time. Flip him over there, Mackenzie, thank you. Let's look for our battles here. We got Tom Diaz, where is he? He's trying to make it under the loop now. Oh, that's Dan Brown, sorry. Diaz on the triple. Looks like he's losing power or something. Diaz, are you going to try to make it through here? Oh, Phil's going to take advantage. I sure hope he does. Oh, Diaz, looks like the triple aiming's got our first victim here. No, let it... yeah, you're going to have to take that car off, guys. Sorry. Watch out, Mackenzie. That's your leader. Oh, sorry, Diaz. He had a good run there. Looks like Phil's pushing to second. He's got a whole track to catch Yan. Let's see how Matt's doing with Dan Brown. Yeah. We got 1 minute left, guys. Yan is well in the lead here, so we'll just let him take the scenic route. We got Phil, Matt Roosevelt, Dan Brown, Tommy Spears.
1 minute left.
Yeah, we lost Sean a while ago. I didn't even realize. Sorry about that. Speed Mister. Okay, so that's Dan. Dan, you're going to try to catch Matt Roosevelt in the red car. That's our battle right there. We're about 2 seconds ahead of you. Oh, keep it up. Looks like you're going to might be able to catch him. 40 seconds left. Matt, you're catching up to Dan. There's your battle. Dan, you got to keep it smooth. Oh, can't flip it there. Oh, nice turn around. Go, go, go. Let's do it. 30 seconds. It's your battle right here. Matt Roosevelt in the red car, followed by Dan Brown. Oh, Dan Brown stuck in the ruts there. 9 seconds left, guys. This is how it's going to end. 9 seconds left, guys. I'm trying to make the end there.
The race is over.
Okay. Oh, watch out there. Looks like Matt's going to cross here. Dan's really closing the gap here, but that's
car 3 is done. Car 6 is done.
We're
car
done, guys.
Is done.
Just waiting for Phil to cross for a second. His nice paint job and his super fast motor. Okay, guys, let's call it the next race. Looks like the four-wheel drive.